How to solve a strength of material problem in E-tab. The problem is a simple supported beam of 4 meters span carries a UDL 20 kN per meter over the whole span. Additional center point load 40 kN. Calculate maximum slope and deflection on the beam, and E is given, elastic modulus, and inertia is given, and this is the diagram. Now we solve this problem by E-tab and match the result. Let's start. The first step, we have to define a grid, and the spacing of the grid is as your beam span length 4 meter. So go to the E-tab, new, and we select these parameter, metric, Indian and Indian code. This window is used to define grid data. Because our beam length is 4 meter, that's why we change spacing grid in x direction is 4 meter. You can change also y, and you can change story height as your problem. But in this problem, we analysis a single beams, so we don't require this data. We require only spacing in x direction. Okay, okay, this is the three-story grid data, but we require only this grid 4 meter spacing, and we now start to draw a beam. This is a beam, draw icon, click here. Now select a beam property, default beam property, concrete beam, select, not define, and draw a beam. The first step is complete. The next is support system. Both end is simply supported. We provide pin support at both end. Select both joint, go to assign, joint, restrain, and select pin support and OK. The next step to assign load, select beam, go to assign frame loads. Distributed load is 20 kN per meter on whole span in dead load and OK. Then again select beam and assign frame load and point load, and select here absolute distance, and the total span of the beam is 4 meter. And the point load at center, so we choose distance 2 meter and the 40 kN intensity of the load, and OK. Load is completed. Now the main thing in this problem is that this E, elastic modulus, and I. OK, how to change this? E is related to material, so we go to the material property and change E. And I is related to section property. We go to the section and change this. First of all, check define section, frame section. This concrete beam section, we apply, double click on this. And modify the property. Okay. In section property, we have to change only. We have to change only I. Inertia. So go to the section. This is the I. We have to change this, but we don't have to change here. This is depend upon the cross section. So we know that I is equal to BH cube by 12. I is according to the problem is 5000, and we consider H is depth 100. Then B is 600, we calculated. So depth is 100, width is 600, and check the I. Now you can see I is 5000. Okay, now the material in this beam is 4000 psi, so okay, and go to the define material property and double click on 4000 psi, and change elastic modulus is 2 into 10 to the power 7. वंस चेक, 2 × 10^5। And okay. The last thing is that before we apply last thing, we have checked the analysis and checked the result. We have to check two results. First is the maximum deflection is 12 mm and the slope is 0.00933 radian. These are the two result by manually. We have to verify these two result by ETAB. So activate bending moment diagram, then right click on the beam, and in this window you can check the deflection is 12.382 mm. Why the deflection is more than manually? Because in manually calculation they don't consider dead load. So what we do, stop the analysis, select beam, go to the assign frames and property modifier, and assign weight is zero, convert self weight is zero, and okay the PM is property modifier, then again analysis and check the result. Activate bending moment diagram, right click and check. Now the deflection is 11.917 and in manually deflection is 12 mm. This is round up value. It means the 11.917 is correct. Now we have to check slope. So go to the display, show table result. In table result, in displacement, check the displacement and okay. Now you can check the slope in radian, and slope is exact match with the manually calculation. This is 0.00933 radian. This is both result are verify. If you like this video, please subscribe, share and click on bell icon. Thank you.